New tonight at 11, Mark Thomas Jr., who you see right here, is going to prison for 14 years after shooting and killing a man in 2018. This happened during a road rage incident in downtown Columbus. Now, the drivers were arguing on I-70 near State Route 315. Both cars got off at the Miller-Kelton exit, and that's when Thomas shot and killed Taquan Sprinkle. Thomas pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter with a firearm specification.